Hey guys, I'm Jody Fitz from the Price Shopper Market 32 Kids Cooking Club, where it is March and it is also Women's History Month. We are celebrating the fact that we have our first woman vice president. Kamala Harris happens to like mission-style burritos from a taqueria in San Francisco. I'm going to make my version of a mission burrito to share with you guys. Here's how I make mine. So I'm going to start with a flour tortilla. I'm just going to put a damp paper towel over the top of it. I'm going to pop it in the microwave for 20 seconds to help make it pliable. Then I'm going to start to build my mission style burrito. I'm going to start with some beans. I'm using the black refried beans. You can also use the traditional refried beans, whichever your favorite is. Then I'm going to put a little sauce on there that I created by stirring together some sour cream and a taco sauce. I'm using the mild. You can notch it up and add a little heat if you'd prefer. I'm going to add in some fresh salsa. I took grape tomatoes. I put them into a mini chopper along with some sweet onion. I chopped those up. I added in one green bell pepper that was diced along with a clove of garlic, continued to chop, and then added in some fresh cilantro and a tablespoon of balsamic vinegar and chopped that all together. You can also cheat and grab your own favorite salsa right at Price Chopper Market 32 in the produce aisle. Then I'm going to add a little corn. I took a fresh frozen corn, I cooked it up, and I'm simply adding, once it's cooled, one bell pepper that's diced, fresh cilantro, and the juice that's fresh squeezed from one lime. Then I'm going to stir that all together. I'm cheating. I'm going to use the rotisserie chicken that you can find that's all cooked right at your Price Chopper Market 32 supermarkets. Then I'm going to sprinkle in a little cheese, and I didn't want to use guacamole because I didn't want to compete with all the wonderful flavors, so I'm just going to add a few slices of fresh avocado. Then I'm going to roll it like a burrito by folding in the sides and rolling it. Then I'm going to take my burritos, I'm going to melt a little butter in my skillet, and I'm going to toast them on either side just like you would a grilled cheese. All right, guys, these are ready to serve. Now you can add rice into the mix. I happen to like my rice on the side. So I am serving these with a Spanish style rice. I'm gonna grab my burrito. It is ready to pick up and eat. It looks delicious. I'm gonna top it off with just a little bit of fresh cheese and a few fresh pieces of avocado. And voila, you guys have helped to make dinner with a mission style burrito. Stay tuned at the Price Chopper Market 32 Kids Cooking Club. We have more great recipes coming your way soon.